So we know it is a positive study. It brings back into play the question of monotherapy with a PD-L1 agent and how that compares to chemotherapy. And although you're not supposed to compare across studies, of course we'll want to know how patients fare with certain PD-L1 levels in 042 versus how they did in KEYNOTE-189. In my mind, that may shift us in terms of which patients get chemotherapy plus Pembro first line and which ones might get Pembro alone. Now, in the meantime, of course, we have several other studies being presented here at ASCO, each of which may also influence our decisions, not only for non-squamous, but since KEYNOTE-042 included all histologies, for squamous cell patients as well. So I think we're going to have to put together a scorecard after ASCO 2018 to see how the various studies stack up and then how we translate that to our practice.